brother has fallen asleep. He's just been mean. And I saw him kind of going to sleep. So I'm about to go check. I hope he falls asleep. And then I get to prank him so bad. I'm going to prank him and put nail polish on his room. But that's still not the pillow. So I'm going to do it. I don't know, but I'm gonna find something. So let's go see if he's sleeping. Asleep because I saw his eyes come open and then they close. So I'm gonna wait for just a minute to let the thing kick in, like the sleeping, like the deep sleep, keep it kicking, and then I'm gonna have to do something. I don't know what should I do, comment down below, and I'll do it in the next round. What the heck should I do? Should I throw some on my pillow? I'm trying to find a way to prank him back. So, because you already know I need to prank him back. This is how he is. He did get a new hairstyle today. He got his hair did. So I don't want to do more to his hair because he said his hair was running out. But I'm going to go check on him. Check on him. Okay. Okay, I thought I saw your eyes close when you was turned that way. He up, y'all. He up. I don't talk that loud. Y'all, do I really talk that loud? I don't think I talk that loud. But stay tuned. I should knock him in the head with a pillow. And then, oh, this is going to be so bad. I need to find my room. My room is kind of dirty over here because I set all my jackets and my hair products and my book bag and my shoes and I take them off over there. So don't mind. And don't mind my closet because sometimes I just be wanting to take them goddamn shoes off. I be throwing my pillow. But my room is not that messy. It's just over there. And the book bag, hair product, jacket, section. I put my jacket in there. You know, I think this is my sister's. And I can wear the other one today. Because we was running real late. So, because we had to go to Walmart. I told him if you need it, I'll send him $1 off the cash out. I really do not want to do this. I will regret this product. So, let me win. Comment down below if y'all think he gonna win. Subscribe if y'all think I'm gonna win. And comment down below if y'all think I'm gonna win. I'm gonna check the comments. I'm gonna see who releases. Okay. do I really talk about that? How about the just wait overnight for some time to I want a program. I really want a program. But I gotta find out what's going on. I can't go downstairs because I was gonna paint your nails. But yeah, I had thought. What did I think? I don't want to do nothing to his head. He just got his hair did today. Real pillow. He said, I don't do that. I really want to do it because I already know what you do. Thank you, brother. I should wake him up and then start eating with the. That's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna do something extra too. So let's go see. Now this is what I'm thinking. I was thinking throw a pillow on it and then start him on it. Just me. I just saw him sleeping. So let me get a pillow I got from my after school program. And then I'm gonna get this mama's pillow because he barely has pillows. So, oh, when I was the
That's what you get for losing. Thank you for all you guys that supported me
Let's go. Peace out. Zoom here.